Hello and welcome, everyone. This is Zachariah 1688 with another We Fail At. This is, again, the Kerbal Space Program. I'm sure that some of you, my dedicated followers, all two of you, are getting quite familiar with this. Let's see here. Go here. No. I have been just a little bit busy since the last video. I actually decided to sit down and read. I know, scary thing. For once, and what I have decided to sit down and read was the actual part listing. As soon as this pulls up, this is a modified Bogie 602. We've gone up a few levels here. I have read. Remember how I used to have one of these on top of every single one of these here? Found out that's not necessarily needed. Whenever I was reading this, as you see here, down in the lower midsection where it says max torque 10, this actually will increase the torque and thrust of your engines that are beneath it. It'll automatically do that for, like, I guess you really only need one of those per ship as well. However, I'm just going to go ahead and use it anyway for this on all four, because here at We At Fails, we like to, or We Fail At, rather, my bad. We like to, go overboard, don't we? Alright. And also found out that these advanced SAS modules really only help in flight stabilization and in flight controls. So they'll adjust the RCSs here on their own, and they will adjust the wings on their own. This is a slightly modified version, in case you can't tell. Not quite sure, but I do not think I had the two boosters here. And also, I did not have quite as many boosters. No, I had all those boosters down there. But that's pretty much all I've done. Slight modifications, but in this line of work, I have found out that slight modifications can lead to big changes. So, hopefully, I'll actually be able to get into orbit this time. Here we go. Let's go to the launch pad. Do 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 launch pad. Do 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 do. All right. Go ahead and throw in the computer systems. Here we go. There's those SASs kicking in. The advanced SAS should be kicking in as well. There we go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, can I get a countdown of 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1? Lot of heat there. Oh well, doesn't matter now. Alright, that's what I like to see. Alright, well, I'm going to cut out here, and then we'll be back as we get higher up. Okay, everyone, we're back, and we are in high, high altitude, near orbit. Well, it says orbit down here on the nav system. However, I don't believe it until we get this all the way around the globe will that be orbit. But fairly high up. Currently, we're reading at 52,000, going to be 53,000 meters. Well, maybe not 53,000 meters. Odd. Let's try to nose this down a little bit. It's starting to decrease. Maybe I waited too long before I started to level out. Alright. Trying to line up with that green circle there. As I line up with that, should be relatively decent and good to go. Uh-oh. Come on now. This is not good. Starting to get closer. Uh-oh, this is not good at all. Uh-oh, well, this is a we fails at. I have apparently lost control of the vessel, as it's not responding to any of my keys. I didn't even press the correct key, which would be T, to engage my SAS systems. Apparently the AI knows better than I do. We're decreasing now to 27,000 meters and rapidly decreasing. Still can't control, I can control that, still can't control anything else though. This is not good. Decided to go ahead and flip itself around. That's nice. Oh, there we go, I was able to throttle it down at least. Alright, disengage that. Engage that, because we're not going to need it, and I'll be back with you once we land again. That was a complete and utter failure. Yay! Okay, we're back. We're getting close to landing. Oop, there's some explosions going on down there. Can't see them, though. Oh, well. As they say, mind the bump. Oh, there was the explosion right over there. They say mind the bump, because that means your chute opened. And, still traveling 13 meters a second. That's... it's kind of good walking pace. Whoa, what the devil? That's nuts. Well, this game is an alpha. Hopefully that's just a reason for being an alpha. Spinning around the parachute. I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to cut this video short, and I'm going to relaunch the game and see if that has anything to do with it. Y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching, and this has been a We Fail At with the Kerbal Space Program.